Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of this friendly. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Always interesting at this stage to see these friendly games, maybe a bit of experimentation. That's what we've got for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith, to call the action for you. And the game for you today is Al Nassr against Barcelona. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
And here's the cross. Lionel Messi! Messi! First shot, first goal.
That's efficiency for you, Martin. What a strike.
What a strike that was.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
And the score is 1-0. Offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Iniesta.
It's Messi.
Can he turn away from the challenge here?
Could it be? And he scores spectacularly.
That is his second goal of the game. They just can't contain him. Now it's 2-0. Tell.
He's got space. Oh, Ronaldo straight away.
He does not need a second invitation, does he, this boy?
Well, the captain has done a great job here. Real contribution from him.
Yeah, when they needed somebody to pop up, it was the man with the armband that did the business. Well, talk about composure. Just keeps his head. Keeper, no chance there.
And the scoreline is 2-1. What help there is arriving is coming from the right-hand side. Quickly back to his feet. Tackle. He is the tackler in the team. Chance for the cross. Here's the cross. Cristiano Ronaldo! And there is the goal that puts them level. That goal really takes your breath away.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they look dangerous.
The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
There was some header. Glad to see this. It's another chance to see what was a super goal. This game is shaping up nicely from the neutral point of view at 2-2. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Break maybe from Barcelona. Iniesta. Giving the ball away now. One back. Xavi's intentions read there. Well, this is Barcelona, Alan. A formality?
Well, you would imagine so, and they are used to coping with these situations.
Great opportunity. In with a chance. It's hit the post and gone in. This is his day, isn't it? He shot, he scored, every time.
Yeah, you do get them every now and again, but they don't come along too often, I've got to tell you that. I thought at one point it's going wide, Martin, but just clipping the inside of the post, unstoppable for the keeper.
3-2 on the scoreboard now. Nice back heel then. He's got the ball. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo, attacking now. Comes in with a tackle.
Lionel Messi.
the save. Here's the opportunity. Oh, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Well, he's passed his man here easily.
Teammate free in the centre.
Chance for it. He read it, cut it out.
Iniesta. Neymar.
That's good work to keep the ball under the challenge.
They're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
Referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside.
Not many stoppages here. One more minute of added time.
Pedro. Half-time whistle, 3-2.
It is after 45 minutes.
I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point.
Yeah, and quite often you do get a shock in these circumstances, but you've got to hand it to the favourites. They've made their superiority count out there.
So we reach half-time. 3-2 the score, with Barcelona leading. Let's take a look at the highlights from the first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the rest of the match.
Referee has blown to signal the start of the second half. He committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Pedro. It's looking good, this move. Goes for goal! Great effort from Ronaldo, matched by the keeper. Got to be. And the goalkeeper able to deal with that quite comfortably. Stopping that shot very well indeed.
Yeah, he's picked himself up and he's done well for his team there.
And Ronaldo.
And hits it. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Javier Mascherano. Close-range shots. Oh! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores. Three is a wonderful achievement in terms of goals in a football match, and he has done that here.
And yeah, he can take that match ball home and think about three beautifully taken efforts.
This is a great game. 3-3. A flyer, fantastic.
Well, how do you counter that? It's almost impossible.
Corner now for Barcelona.
Well, they're still battling to try and get their search for speed.
Oh, so close at the post!
That's very well read, and that's a very good interception.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. He has been playing absolutely on top of his game today.
Yeah, he has. I mean, ping the ball into him at any height, and you know he's going to...
Here's the opportunity. In with the chance. Here's the cross. The clock back out of the bar. Got room here. Thank you.
fizzled out here. Goal kick. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Good forward play from them. Great chance. Oh, well, it's still level thanks to the goalkeeper.
We might look back at the end of this match as the defining save in this contest.
Still keeping the ball under some pressure, Cristiano Ronaldo. And now Messi. Great chance for Messi.
Of timing here to take the lead in the closing moments.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance. That's all about timing, isn't it? And what a moment that was to score. Can't see any way back now for the training team.
A game you really didn't want to stop, but it has stopped now as the final whistle has gone. And the final score is 4-3. Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start.